Actually, we could just stay here. And we need to do. Let's open Zach McCracken. That was a good day of Oceanhorn. Couple hours. I'm definitely going to be beating that. Oh yeah, you've just been lurking. Well, I forgive you. Let me find a good window size for Zach McCracken. Let me update my dashboard. Could do it under Retro. I think I'll just do Zach. Let's do it under Zach McCracken. What the hell? Zach McCracken. Butt Kraken. Yes, I am 12. Now, I'm not sure if I want to use a walkthrough for this or try to play it on its own. The thing I don't like about playing these games without walkthroughs that have dead ends is that it could completely fuck us over. So, I'm a little bit weary of that. Game capture, no. Load Zach McCracken. Start. Start! Quick, capture that window. Capture it. Oh no, the game's starting. Sweet, Zach McCracken. I'm sick of making up stupid stories. I could do this. I make up stories that aren't stupid. Look, just do this last feature and then you can write your novel. Here's your ticket to Seattle. I want more on that vicious two-headed squirrel that's been attacking campers. Oh, all right. And while you're there, the first UFO sighting happened on Mount Rainier 50 years ago. Write it up too. Tabloid reporter strangles boss over lousy assignment. What was that? Nothing, boss. Zach McCracken, everybody. Classic LucasArts adventure game. Later that night, Zach's in bed alone again. Me turn the sound up. Way high. Let me know if that sound is good. Yeah, Takanjia. The game graphics you bring a warm feeling, right? Listen to this music. Maniac Mansion style game. Tabloid reporter spaces out in dream. Yeah, this is like kind of a crazy game. It's kind of weird. This was after Maniac Mansion, right? This dream foreshadows what happens in the game. Oh yeah, I forgot about the weird mustache nose glasses thing. Oh yeah, this is feeling good. This is gonna start my series of adventure game playthroughs. Wow, what a dream. I should make a drawing of that map I saw. Alright, so. Alright. Sushi and fishbowl. Look at. Look at. Look at. Walk to? Look at. Can I look at? What is? What is? No, not open. Walk to. Gotta get the keys down. And we'll just do it like this. What is sushi and fishbowl? No? Okay. Lamp? I think to avoid dead ends, I might do this a lot of walkthrough E. I might do it this walkthrough E today. Okay, so we use sushi and fishbowl with the lamp. I don't know why, but we do. Come with me, Sushi. Okay, now we put him in the lamp. I don't know why we did that. But that's fine. Let's open this drawer. Okay, pick up. Kazoo? Was it a kazoo or a ticket? Well, we picked up a ticket. Let's go over here. Justin, I use both game capture or window capture, depending on what I'm trying to capture. This I'm using window capture because I'm playing it in Scum VM and it easily captures in a window. And I like window capture better than game capture. But game capture is typically like the best way to capture a game that might be full screen. Alright, so we have torn wallpaper here, right? So there's no actual look at anything. We can't like look at stuff and get him to say something. All right, so we use torn wallpaper with plastic card. How do I cycle through my inventory? So let's ship Fairy Tune. Oh right, yeah, okay. There were Maniac Mansion was the first one. Okay. Got it. Thanks, Gross. Oh, we ripped the paper. Oh, here we go. Oh, we got it. Okay, pick up the kazoo. We got the torn wallpaper. Use the torn wallpaper. Okay. There just should be a way to, like, get observations. No? Maybe not. Alright, let's get out of here. Use the phone. Use the telephone. Use the answering machine. Use that. Use answering machine. There aren't any messages. What is answering machine? What is? Alright, let's get out of here. Open the door. Open the door. Get out of here. Yeah, so we're like a reporter and we're trying to get a scoop. Some kind of story infrared sensor. What is this TV? A giant TV? Meanwhile, in a secret room. Ahead. I just talked to the king. He said the machine is working perfectly. Yeah, working perfectly. He said in just a few more days, all Earthlings will be stupider than we are. Yeah, stupider than we are. I think you've been hanging around the machine too long. Yeah, too long. I think I need a new partner. His heads are shaped weird. Yeah, new partner. See ya. So, Maniac Mansion. What is the infrared sensor? Okay, it's an infrared sensor. Pull seat cushion. Pick up remote control. I just want to at least experience this story, because I don't remember ever beating this one. Yeah, what is should work the same as look, right? But, like, it's nothing's really happening when I use it. Let's open this cabinet. What's down here? Box of crayons? Okay, pick that up. Pick up box of crayons. A pipe. So we got... There's one yellow crayon left. All right. Remote control. What is remote control? What is torn wallpaper? All right, let's go to their fridge. Let's pick up the egg. And there's a key here. Let's pick up this key. Got the key. Switch. Is this a switch? Stove. What if we open the stove? I don't feel like cooking. Okay. The door. People speedrun this game? I forgot to close the fridge. Good. Don't forget to close the fridge. Doorbell. Mailbox. Open the mailbox. It's locked. Can I use the key on the mailbox? We did it. Open the mailbox. It's already opened. Pick up the mailbox. Can't pick that up. Close the mailbox. There's nothing in there, I guess. Okay. So we... Whoops. Walk over here. It's one of your least favorites. All right, we'll try to run through it real quick. I'm supposed to push the doorbell, open the door, walk to the door, open this door, walk to the door. Phone company? Oh yeah, this guy's one of the aliens. Should I pick up this application? Pick up application. Got it. Tum de dum. I just like how creepy these games. There's something like creepy about this graphical style. I can't wait for Thimbleweed Park or whatever Gilbert's next game is. Okay. It says to push the doorbell. I haven't seen a doorbell. I don't know what the doorbell is that they're talking about. Let's just leave here for now. See ya. So is there a doorbell somewhere? I don't see any doorbells. Is it back up here? Is this a doorbell? No. There's a switch. Push that switch. Use switch. Doesn't seem to work. Butter knife. Should I pick this up? Okay. The walkthrough is not telling me to do this stuff. Pick up stale bread? Looks good to me. Maybe I need a new walkthrough. Let's try a new one. Let's do this one. Okay. Exit the bedroom, get the cushion to reveal a power outlet. Get the cushion at the right side of the TV to reveal a power outlet. That walkthrough was bad. Bad walkthrough. Do this one instead. Pull cushion. Alright. So now we use power cord in outlet. Use power cord in outlet. Do it. We did it. Okay. Reveal a remote control. Walk left and use the doorbell outside the bakery. Okay. The other way. We had to go the other way. Just finished eating meat pies. Mmm. Alright, let's use this doorbell. I wonder how long this game is. We're closed and we're out of fresh bread anyway. I don't care. Use the doorbell. Listen, you don't want the bread we have left. Go away. Okay, you asked for it. I remember this part. This hard-ass bread. Let's pick that up. Give me that. Got it. Okay, where's the bedroom? Alright, we have to go back in here now. I just kind of want to start. I don't want to play Maniac Mansion, but I want to play some adventure games. So I want to start with this one. This is one I've been wanting to beat for a while. So there's a corner of this rug, right? Use rug corner. Use butter knife on rug corner. Doesn't seem to work. I'm supposed to. I have to pick it up. Pick up the rug corner. Use butter knife with those boards. Oops, I bent it. Oh, that's not good. Oh, maybe it's supposed to be bent. Oh, that's it. So now we leave. Okay, now I have to go to Lou's Loan Shop. I'm hungry. I need to make some food. Okay, now we go to the loan shop. Bus. Yeah, let's go up to 14th Avenue. I just love this graphical style so much. I don't think I supported the Thimbleweed Kickstarter or whatever it was, but I'm definitely going to just buy it when it comes out. Okay. So now, walk to the cell window. Sell him the bent butter knife? Maniac Mansion poster. Wetsuit. Play lotto. Oh, the cell window. Okay. This is cool. Can I help you? Sure. Sell bent butter knife. Sell. What did I just sell? Oh, I'm not going to buy my own cell window. Sell bent butter knife. I need a cash card to sell something. Shit, I don't have a cash card. Alright, let's go try to get our cash card. I must have missed that. We have to go back to our house. That walkthrough sucked. Screwed us over. Gonna edit this. I'm gonna make my face bigger. Ah. Now my face is huge. I'm so nostalgic today. Back this way. Over here. Alright. So this one says, get the phone bill on the plastic card under the desk. Close this. Use the phone bill on the plastic card. Oh, there's a card right here. Oh, we have to use this to get this card. Use plastic card with phone bill. Okay, we got it. We got our cash card. Okay. We're set up. Let's start cooking some food. Makes me so hungry. Hit it. I think this is the only adventure one I'm gonna play with a walkthrough. Through the whole thing. Because of the dead ends. Hiya, buddy. So creepy. Sell bent butter knife. I'd like to sell this to you. Oh. Wow. What a beautiful silver sculpture. I'm adding this to my art collection. Give me your cash card. Here. Thanks. $1,500? Jesus. If only. Okay, now we're supposed to buy things? The buy window? Show me what you want to buy? I think I'm going to buy the golf club. Oh, wait. Buy. No. Go back here. Buy the golf club. What are you selling? I want to buy the golf club. What are you buying? That'll be $75, friend. Here's my cash card. Thanks. Here. Sweet. Alright, now we need to buy the guitar. Buy the guitar. Don't just walk to it. Buy it. I want to buy the guitar. Alright, well, we have to pick it up and we have to bring it over to the window. He's selling those funky glasses. That's $139, friend. Here's my cash card, thanks. Here. Okay. Now we need to buy. Hey, Ika, how are you? Good to see you today. Now we have to buy this. Nose glasses. We have to buy a lot of stuff. We have to buy almost everything in here. I want to buy the nose glasses. Alright, so we're just going to be buying things for a bit. You did some reading? Oh, nice, yeah. Glad you're figuring that stuff out, Justin. So we're buying this stuff. Now we have to buy the hat. That's Maniac Mansion music, though. I can't sing this while I'm playing this. Now we have to buy the tool kit. Toolkit. I want to buy the toolkit. Yeah, Ika. I do know that. That's why I'm playing with a walkthrough. Because I don't feel like dealing with the dead ends. Personally, in this title. Then we buy a wetsuit. want to buy the wetsuit. I want to start playing some adventure games, but I don't feel like dealing with dead ends in this one in particular. I just want to experience the story because I don't remember beating this one. So. All right. I think that's everything we need. Hopefully this walkthrough won't F us over. Walk to the right side of the area to see a bobby pin sign. Oh, over here. Okay, a bobby pin sign. Is that this sign? What is sign? Use sign. Doesn't seem to work. It's not working. Fine. Walk to sign. Oh, bobby pins hair salon. Oh, that's what that noise is? Bobby pins hair salon. Huh? Open the toolkit. Okay, I can do that. No, stay over here. Open toolkit. Wow, look at all this stuff. We just got a bunch of tools. And now we shall. Use the wire cutters on this thing to get it. Use wire cutters on this. Okay, cool. We just got a big bobby pin sign. Alright. Now let's go this way. Now we have to go back to our apartment. Okay. Well, I'm glad I'm done Fear Effect then, Takanji, if it was that rough on you. Fear Effect 1 was fine. Fear Effect 2 was just, there was no redeeming factors in that other than our animation. Now we need to use the monkey wrench on the pipe. Okay, we did it. Then we need to use the stale bread on the sink. How are you supposed to figure this out? Do you save your game in this, or how do you save my game? I don't want to accidentally. Okay, maybe we'll just have to hope it. Okay, we'll just have to hope not to fuck up. How about saving in scum VM. Okay, saving da 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 da. Saving alt 1. Okay. So we'll just do alt 1. Alt 1. We did it. We saved our game. Okay, thanks everybody. I'll see you next week. All right. So, this is one place where we can dead end ourselves, I believe. You can wash these breadcrumbs down the drain. And then you just are dead ended. So we use this use the stale bread on the sink, and then use the switch. Use the switch. Doesn't seem to work. Okay, use the stale bread on the sink, and then turn on the switch. Oh, turn on switch. Yes, you can lose all those breadcrumbs. Let's pick up the breadcrumbs, and then turn off the switch. It's fine. Use the monkey wrench on. Then we have to fix our sink. Okay. So now we fix the sink. Did we fix it? No. Use monkey wrench on pipe. Fix it. Use sushi in the. Why did it tell us to put the sushi in the lamp? I don't feel like that was correct. Oh, we can. Oh, we have the fishbowl. Oh, I see. So you can put sushi in many different places. Okay. Got it. Okay, I think we're fine still. So now we leave. Yada 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 da 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 da. Put on the hat and the nose and glasses. Okay. I know that's easy to. So use that or put on. Put on. Put on nose glasses. Nice. Now we look cool. Like one of the creepy alien guys. put on the hat. Okay, now we go in here, right? Yes. So now we go in here. Let's do it. We got the application. And then open this. Now he lets us back here, right? Because he thinks we're one of him. Like, this guy's an alien, I believe. They look like this. And did I skip anything? No. Okay. Put the hat on and those glasses. Open the door on the right to enter the phone company. Get the application of the counter door. Exit the shop? What? Oh, we have to use the terminal to pay our bill. Okay. Use the terminal. There, now my bill is zero. I'll stamp it paid and leave it here. Sweet. Okay, so we paid our bill. Okay, then we'll go out here. See ya. Then we take off the hat, take off the nose glasses, and use the yellow crayon on the application from the phone company. Did we do it? Well, it's all filled out and the postage is prepaid. Okay. So now we already opened the mailbox, so we'll open the mailbox. It's locked. Okay. Use the small key on the mailbox. Now use the application on the mailbox. Did it. Walk to the right side of the area and use the kazoo to wake the driver. He's sleeping. Use kazoo. Use bus with kazoo. Use kazoo with. Use kazoo. No. Ah. Okay, get in the bus. Walk in here. Use kazoo. Use kazoo. Yeah, that sound. He woke up. Hey, what are you doing waking me up? I guess you want to go to the airport. Well, climb aboard. All right, I will climb aboard. So you got three men here. Does that mean he hit four people? Use the cash card and cash card reader. I know another dead end I read about is that you can run out of money too. People can also die. Save. Okay, now I have to want to buy a book on enlightenment. Can we talk to him? Oh, probably not. He's gonna follow me around. So use the cash card in the guy. Use it on the guy. Oh, give cash card to devotee. Be 42 bucks. Girls, you love small keys? Me too, man. I love small keys. It's nice to find them under couches and inside of cabinets. All right, so we got a book on enlightenment. Now we need to reservations terminal, newsstand. Use the cash card in the cash card reader to go to the airport. Use cash card in reservations terminal. Okay, we want to go to. Wait, maybe we don't need to do this. Cancel. We might just need to go this way. You need a ticket first. Doesn't tell me what ticket to buy. This walkthrough sucks too. Damn it, why do all the walkthroughs suck? They're all formatted terribly. Back upstairs, use the monkey wrench, did that, did that, did that. Did that. Oh, I have a ticket. Wait. I had a ticket before. What happened to my ticket? Am I crazy? Did I not have a ticket before? Did I already get a dead end? Accidentally? Did I use my ticket? Take it and head out. No, maybe I didn't get my ticket yet. But I thought I remembered seeing a ticket in my inventory. Okay, head over to the right. Here's your cash card. He will sell me his book, Head Left to the Gate. Shit, I think I may have already fucked up, and we might not be playing this game anymore. I need a ticket first. Okay, fine, use... Where am I trying to go? Seattle? Use cash card in reservations terminal. Seattle. Okay, that's fine. I guess that's fine. Hopefully we're not dead-ended. That would blow. That would blow for dead-ended. You're late. I'll show you to your thing. Who's sponsoring today's stream? I have a sore throat, so we're sponsored by Sore Throats. Ladies and gentlemen, you've heard this speech before. In the likely event of a water landing, your seat cushion may be used as a flotation device. If you lose cabin pressure, oxygen masks should appear, but don't count on it. Enjoy your flight. I have a feeling I won't. Boot up some loom. Have you guys ever played the Lara Bao series? And I don't mean Fran Bao, I mean Lara Bao. Or EcoQuest. Those are some adventure games I want to play on here. Those are really cool. Lara Bao is such a cool series. It's like a mystery. And there's a lot of different variation in how each game can play out. There's like a time-based system too. So they're cool. I just want to see what to do here. The flight attendant goes to the screen. Please head to the bathroom. Okay. Use the toilet paper in the sink. Lara Bao's cool. EcoQuest was just like a game I loved as a kid that I want to play again. And there's two of them. Use toilet paper and sink. Okay, but that could clog it up. Yeah, that's fine. Use sink. Okay, now we use the toilet paper with the sink. Let's go back to the other walkthrough. It was formatted better. Okay. All these walkthroughs are... What the hell? Turn on the sink, okay. It's going to overflow. Push the call button. Why am I doing this? Push the call button. And then quickie walk east to the room at the front of the plane. Oh, okay, we're distracting the stewardess. Save. Okay, now we sabotage sink stifles screeching. Okay. Funny. Use. Open the microwave. Now. Use the egg in the microwave. Wait, did we open it? Egg. Open microwave oven. Use egg in microwave oven. Close microwave oven. Okay, turn on microwave. Did it. Exit the room. Get the cushion from the right seat. Pick up cushion. Hey, you shouldn't be doing that. Get back in your seat right now. Don't make me. Now stay there. Okay, I think we can still do it. Pick up cushion. Pick up the lighter. Wow, this is... I can't imagine trying to do this. Open all the luggage bins. So I'm just totally fucking with this plane. And get the oxygen tank. Where's the oxygen tank? Oh, here it is. Pick up oxygen tank. Okay, we got that. So we're just stealing things and fucking up a plane. Alright, good job. I think we're done here. Nice work, everybody. Yeah, Lara Bao. Lara Bao, Conquest of the Lone Legend of Robin Hood. Oh yeah, I heard that was cool. Back in the secret room. Oh baby, I'm a jailhound dog loving meat, tenderizing rocker in my blue suede. What do you think you're doing? Groveling to the king. Stop at this instant. You're supposed to be watching the machine, not dancing like a gloon. Sorry. There is still a chance, a very small chance, that someone will discover and activate the Skolarian device. It's the only thing that can stop us. Of course, we will soon be in control and won't have to worry. But until then, keep your mind on the job. Whatever you say, boss. Yeah, I just pronounced Bo wrong. I believe it is Lara Bao. Don't be cool to my heart, I cobble, just shoot my lice because I'm all shaken up. Alright, a little bit of a hint there. Oof. This game would be tough to play without a walkthrough. Okay, so now we... The stewardess gives peanuts to everyone. Do I have peanuts? If we hit a dead end, we will just quit. Okay. Exit the airport to arrive outside. In the cave? Why are we in the cave? I'm gonna start making some food. I'll be right back. Take me about 30 seconds. Ouch. Yams are yummy. Hoyo. Anyway, back to that. Lara Bao. Those are some sweet adventure games. We should play those. And we should play EcoQuest. We should also play a bunch of other cool ones, such as maybe Conquest of the Longbow, Legend of Robin Hood, like Takanji said. Okay, so now we're in a cave. There's a two-headed squirrel, tree branch. Let's see. Squirrel yet. Oh, there's a two-headed squirrel. What would be a good headline? How about two-headed squirrel attacks tabloid reporter? Maybe two-headed squirrel devours Seattle and Tacoma. Vicious tabloid reporter turns two-headed squirrel into monster. Yeah, bros, I didn't realize how difficult this would have been to figure out. Extremely cryptic. I mean, some of these things make sense, but like, the bread and the, I actually wonder if how much of this I could have figured out on my own. I think it ultimately used two-headed squirrel with peanuts. Took them and left. Sometimes it's about, like, you go to the different areas. Sometimes it's, like, multiple playthroughs. Going to different areas. Thinking about every little thing that you see and what might work here and there. But this is very difficult. Okay, get the toilet. Okay, gotta get my walkthrough in the right spot. Get the tree branch. Okay, I'll pick up the tree branch. Use the tree branch on the loose dirt above the hole. Use loose dirt with tree branch. After digging for a long time. Okay, we made a hole. What is? Go in the cave. Oh, what is? Oh, what is basically so you can look around the world. I see that now. So there's an abandoned bird's nest. What is abandoned bird's nest? Walk to abandoned bird's nest. Use tree branch on bird's nest. Tree branch. Got it. Okay, Use the lighter on the bird's nest. Not in my hands. Oh. Use the tree branch and the fire pit. Where's the fire pit? Let's go back to what is. Fire pit is here. Okay, fire pit's here. Talk to the fire pit. Use the tree branch. Let's save it. Use the tree branch with the fire pit. Use the bird's nest in the fire pit. Now use the lighter on nest and branch. Okay, you did something. Good work. Use the yellow crayon on the strange markings. Where is the strange markings? At squirrel nest? No. No, don't do that. I almost burned something. Let's do what is. Two-headed squirrel is there. Is this the strange markings? What is? Strange markings. Okay. So yellow crayon on the strange markings. Connect the dots. La la. La la. Oh, okay. We made a portal to another universe. That's fine. Let's go in here. Blue crystal room. Use the remote control. Oh, it has the same sensor as the TV. It's funny. Let's use the sensor on the... Use the remote control. Use remote control. Okay, just use remote control. That's a funny one. I guess I chose the right channel. Okay, now we pick that up. Right. Get the blue crystal. Wait. Lights went out? Did we get it? We got it. Now we leave. We go back to the airport. I should play Broken Sword. Are they not really played much on Twitch, Crows? I played Broken Sword 1 and I liked it a lot. And I want to play 2, 3, 4. And then I guess 5. I heard 5 wasn't as good. I might be wrong. Let me get my food. I'll be right back. That food is so good. Four is the one that's bad. Yep, it's just yet another game series that I want to try. I mean, we're starting Adventure and our Adventure game series today, so there's no reason why we can't get to it. Okay. So now we need to go to San Francisco. San Francisco. Hope we're not running out of money. An enjoyable flight later. What am I making? Pad see you. Pad see you. And some egg rolls that my fiance's mother made. Little meat egg rolls. They're so good. Exit the airport. Okay. Ride the bus back to 13th. Walk north to 14th. Am I a fan of San Francisco? Me no get reference. Me dumb. Use the blue crystal in the drop slot.
Okay.
Sure. Why not? Alright. Where did you get that artifact? Never mind that, you're the woman who was in my dream. What a line. Wait a second, I had a dream too. I was in a strange room with a strange man. It was you. Come with me. Oh. I guess sometimes I get my two friends and I had special dreams sent to us by the Ancient Ones.
You're the one they told us about. Give me a break.
I see you're skeptical. You'll soon change your mind. In the dream we shared, we saw a strange device which we must build. There's a drawing of it. Hey, that's it. The blue crystal is another part of this device. Here. Then hold, this yellow crystal shard will let you join my friends on Mars. Of course you'll need a spacesuit.
A spacesuit?
Oh yes, here's your artifact back. We'll share knowledge through dreams. Be careful, if one of us dies, it'll be impossible for us to complete the mission. Now we can switch characters. Yeah, maybe it's because I'm using a walkthrough, but Lumpia? Lumpia, you mean these egg rolls are called Lumpia, Raitana? Hi, Raitana. Lumpia. Mmm. It kind of seems like the story's a little not that interesting. Okay, so now we can switch between four characters. Zach, Annie, Leslie, and Melissa. So now let's exit. Walk to the left side of the area. And do I like San Fran? I've been to San Fran once. It seemed a little weird. I don't think I like it. But I don't know much about it. I think I like other cities more than I like San Fran. In my experience with San Fran.
Mmm! Power growing.
Filipino and Thai food working. Okay, we gotta go back to our house. Geo back to H-O-U-S-E. Lumpia is the Filipino version of egg rolls. You know what? That sounds familiar. I think people have been saying the word lumpia, and I just don't pay attention. Because I'm a stupid American idiot. Welcome to paradise. Exit Annie's flat and walk to the left side of the area. Okay, go to the flat, and a letter arrived in the mailbox. Oh, I missed it. Okay. Let's get it. Use the small key. Use small key in mailbox. Pick up. Letter. It's the King Fan Club card. Wow, that was fast. Now, that was the application we sent in. Okay. I feel like I'm missing something. Like in the look command or something like that. Walk to the bus. And then switch to Annie. Okay. Switch to Annie. Now we're Annie. Fate of Atlantis. You mean Indiana Jones? Takangia? Yeah. Both of the Indiana Jones games are cool. Very good adventure games. Get the blotter on the desk. I don't see a blotter. Oh, the blotter's right here. Pick up blotter. Pick up blotter. Got it. Pick up cash card. Cash card is hiding under the blotter. Exit the flat. We shall. Walk to 13th Avenue. Excuse me.
Lumpia. Lumpia.
Exit the flat. Switch to Zach. Okay, we'll switch to Zach. Switch to Zach. Oh, we did. Use the kazoo. Right, board the bus. Switch to Annie. Wait, board the bus first. Zach, get on here. Switch to Annie. Get on here. Use the catch card in the reader. Don't just stand there. Pay your fare. I did. Alright, let's go. Switch to Zach. Alright, we both made it there together. Such advanced mechanics. Very much wow. I'm almost out of food. I might have to eat the other food I have. I'm so hungry. Playing video games makes a young boy very hungry. A young boy like me, with big dreams. We get very hungry. Okay, use the cash card. My terminal. Hold on, cancel that. It says to switch to Zach. Let's do that. Let's save it. Cash card in the terminal. Miami? I'm going to Miami. And then walk to the gate. A completely miserable fight later. Yum. Who's this weirdo? I'm not a young boy. I'm 57. Damn it, Rose. Did you dox me? How did you know? I'm a young boy. Okay, give the book to the bum. What book? Oh, we gotta give this book to that bum. What's a bum doing in an airport? Give. Book. Can't you spare a debit? To a bum. I heard a disc guru. Let me see what he has to say. Ah. 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 Oh. Stop saying ah. I understand now. I don't need this here whiskey any longer. Yeah, and thank you. Wow, it's great. I saved this man's life. Do I have whiskey? Give me whiskey. Now we have to use this again. For Cairo. Cairo. We're going to Cairo. Are we gonna have enough money for all this? An enjoyable flight later. Oh good, that one was enjoyable. Now I have to use this to fly to Kinshasa from here. Okay. Whoa, that's expensive. I don't think I have that much money left. Now we fly to Kinshasa. Oh shit, there's a lot of game left. Alright. What'd I get myself into? Walk outside to enter a jungle maze. Will I be playing Indie in the Fate of Atlantis? I could, yeah. That's one I would replay. Alright, every jungle maze is random, so there's no set path. Keep walking through the entrances to arrive in the village. Shit, that sucks. You've been to Cairo and the airport looks nothing like that. So they didn't do a very good job, huh? You should tweet to Ron Gilbert. Tell them that they fucked up the look of the airport in this game. So I just have to wander around till I get there. That's always nice. Till we arrive in the village. Village Whiskey. I've never been to Cairo. We've made it! Is Cairo a nice place to go? Why were you there, Groz? Enter the hut at the left side of the village and give the golf club to the shaman. Is this MIDI? The doc is in. There he is. What can you do for me? You can take my golf club. Give my golf club to you. A golden boar sandwich is what I needed for my set. Come, my friend. We will perform the sacred dance taught to us by the ancient ones. Watch carefully, it is said to unlock the door to the head. Oh shit, I'm supposed to pay attention to this? Fuck. Forget what you have seen. Alright, I think we did it. We wrote that down. Thank God. Come back with a yellow crystal. Oh, we went on a trip to Egypt. Was it nice? Like, should people travel to Egypt? Or was it, like, kind of weird? Yeah, right, left, left. Right, middle, left. Thanks. I wrote that down. Walk east to the jungle. We have to get back to the airport now. Will I ever see civilization again? Like, I don't know, like, what are, like, the pros and cons of Egypt? Like, what was, kind of has a bad rap right now. So I'm just wondering if it was actually, like, if that's all BS. Typically it's BS. Alright, now I gotta go to Kathmandu. Which is a club. Around here. $13.99? Oh, I have enough money for that? Okay, fine. I didn't think I did. Apparently I have plenty of money. Kathmandu. Go to the town. Give the book to the guard on the right and he will open the door. What book? We have a book? Oh, here's a book. Give the book to guard. Oh, I see you are a follower of Guru. You may enter. Just seems like right now the puzzles are like not as cool as they are in Maniac Mansion. It's kind of like giving random objects to random people and then things happen. Okay. Enter the building. Talk to the shaman. Exit the building. Alright. It was in 2002. Let's talk to the shaman. Are you smelling me? You've kept yourself karmically clean, and you have the blue crystal with you. I will now teach you how to use it. It will put you into a state of deep rapport with any animal. Simply focus. How are you supposed to know where to go? Then you saute it in yak butter with a clove of garlic over medium heat. Yeah, the design of this one seems to be quite lacking. And he says that was no lady and that was my wife. Get it? Ha ha ha. It doesn't hold up, this one. Doesn't seem to. It only works if you are in contact with the earth. Now go and do some good. Alright. Exit the building, walk to the right side of the area. You saw the pyramids and the Valley of Kings, visited Alexandria and Luxor too. It's a place I'd like to go sometime. If it's not all weird. Use the hay. Use the lighter on the hay, okay. And then walk to the left side of the area and enter the building, okay. A fire? Right. We distracted this freak. Let's go in this jail. Get the jail key. Okay, pick up that key. Then exit the building. All right. Get the flagpole. Use the cash card on the yak to travel to the airport. Okay. Use yak with cash card. Yeah, I'm not thinking it's one of the best LucasArts games either. Use this. Maybe we can blast through it really quick, though. Go to London. Now we'll go to London. Now we have to go to San Francisco. Seems like they thought they had some good ideas with these mechanics, but I don't know about that. They didn't end up working out. Maybe this was the game they had to learn from. That's why everything else was so good. Now we have to go to Lima. Okay, let's go to Lima. Exit the airport and travel through the random jungle maze. Again? Another random jungle maze? Oh my god. Not a bad game? I don't know. Okay, if you say so. Okay, we made it. Use the breadcrumbs on the bird feeder. Okay. That's making sense. I remember thinking this was cool when it came out, but I was just a young boy like I still am today. Then use the bird, the blue crystal on the bird. Use the blue crystal on the bird. Now we turn into the bird. Okay. At that very instant in the secret room. It's happened. It's happened.
What happened?
A part of the device has been discovered and tested.
You must recover the artifact at once.
Yes, at once. Secret door.
Your disguise.
My disguise? I almost forgot. This is where you find out they wear the hat and glasses. My hat, my nose glasses. How do I look?
Ugly. Ugly, just like a human. Good. See ya.
Oh, okay, now we're a bird. So we fly east to a huge carving. I'm just lying on the ground. I don't remember ever doing this part. So we fly to the huge carving. I think this is further than I've ever gotten. Flying to the left eye. Lopez. Left eye Lopez is in this game. Pick up the scroll. Fly to the window. Exit the eye. Go back to the valley. Now give scroll to Zach. Go over here. Walk to. Oh no. Read. No. Walk to. What is? Fly to. Give scroll to Zach. Give it to my main body. We're all, we're warging out, as they say, in the Game of Thrones community. Now switch to Zach. We're alive again! Woo! That was some experience. Okay. Okay, so walk west to the jungle before the aliens arrive. Yikes. Aliens are coming. So you can get caught and die, probably. Zora flicked, I missed him. Definitely creepy. Something about this old adventure game style that gets very creepy. I don't know if anyone here has played Yahtzee's adventure games, but those are the other ones I would want to play again. Those are really cool and very creepy. They're sort of horror-based games. But they might be a little lesser known, but they're very good. Now, return to the airport, okay. You take a meh old adventure game over the crappy new games being pumped out? Me too. You're right. I mean, there still is, like, life in this game. You made it! Even though the mechanics aren't ideal for me. But this isn't a bad game yet. I'm not gonna say it's a bad game yet. I got annoyed by the two random jungle mazes. Okay, switch to Melissa, okay? You haven't seen her yet. She's on Mars. That's true, Rose. It does seem like you would just waste time traveling around not knowing what to do. It seems like it could have been excessive in this one. Mars attacks. I'm getting a little tired of waiting here for instructions. Yeah, this place is boring. It's got a great beach, but no water and no guys. We should have gone to Fort Lauderdale for spring break like everyone else. It would have taken us 2 days instead of 2 months. And I wouldn't have gotten sick every time I looked out the window. Yeah, and in zero gravity, that sure was a mess. Alright, how much of this game is left? Mars, Lima, Mexico, Mars. It looks like there's a shitload left. How much have we done? We've done that much. Holy crap. Alright, we'll have to switch to something else. Open the shuttle bug and walk inside. Wajidai's publishing great point-and-click games, that's true. Wajidai's games are extremely good as well. The Blackwell series, all of their, like, sort of sci-fi adventures they've been putting out, those are all really cool. The most recent one I tried was, I forget. But it was very good. I can't remember the name. Alright. Turn on the oxygen valve to refill the oxygen supply. Where is it? What is? Oxygen valve. Okay. Turn on oxygen valve. Why did I go... I thought this game was going to be fun for me. It's a little rough. I was hoping not to go to another rough game today. But here's where we are. Get the boombox. Okay. Pick up the boombox. And open the glove compartment. Okay, I love Mars. Pick up this stuff, get the cash cards, and get the fuse. Yes, got the fuse. Exit the shuttle bug. Okay, let's get out of here. Give cash card. No, wait. Give cash card to Leslie. Take it. And give the fuse to Leslie. Sure. Give the fuse to Leslie. No, not Techno Babylon. I didn't play the most recent game. I played the one before Primordia. I haven't played Techno Babylon yet, and I haven't played Primordia. But it was the one before that. That one was cool. And I still have to beat Gemini Rue. Gemini Rue, I only played about half of it. Such a piece of crap on the bottom of the world's shoe for not beating these games. Alright, switch to Leslie. Did we give her the fuse? Yes, we did. Did we switch to Leslie already? Yes, we did. Alright, you got the cash card and the fuse. Walk inside the shuttle bug. Okay, you go in the shuttle bug. Now we need to turn on the oxygen valve for her. Exit the shuttle bug. Okay. Alright. Switch to Melissa. Okay. Switch to Leslie. Okay, what? Walk west of the monolith. All right. Yeah, Resonance, that was it. I like that one. It's a cool game. I liked how it had multiple endings and stuff. Multiple paths. I believe it had multiple paths. Use the cash card in the slot. Is it here? No. Light? What is? Sign door. Just go in here? Okay, what is? Fossil door. It says, walk west to the monolith and use the cash card in the slot to receive a token. Yeah, it's somewhere here. What is? Mars door, light sign, metal plate. Do they mean that? No. What is button? Push the button? Use button. Turn on button. Doesn't seem to work. Use cash card and button? What is button? Push button. We pushed it. It seems to be broken. What is? Metal plate. What is metal plate? What is sign light over here? Marge door. Metal plate sign. Hostile door. Oh, over here? This button? No. I don't see any cash card in slot to receive token. Push this button. Seems to be broken. Open door. Seems to be broken. Hmm. Alright, maybe we're in the wrong place. Yeah, we were in the wrong place. We have to use this cash card in this slot. On this Mars monolith. A token! Oh, really? Gross. Detective Babylon plays like a mix of Resonance with Primordia. With lots of Blade Runner thrown in. That sounds really good. We got the token. Okay, cool. Let's go into the hostel. I love this, like, bouncy walk that these games had back then. Like, the bouncy leg walk. They did that really well. It's a cool little style quirk. Okay, use the token on the metal plate. Alright. Looks like a fuse box. Okay, use the fuse in the fuse. I don't even have to read the thing for that. Oh, okay, so pick up the burnt fuse. Crumble to dust. Use the fuse in the fuse box. And then switch to Melissa. Walk west and into the hostel. Switch to Leslie. Push the button in the middle of the room. Close the Mars door. Then push this button.
Boom, boom, boom.
Walk east into the bedroom.
Boom, boom, boom.
Get the vinyl tape. Vinyl tape? What is? Oh, it's in this locker. Vinyl tape. Oh, it's right here. Pick this vinyl tape up. So we got vinyl tape. And then open the right locker. So someone had that over that to make sure we didn't open the locker? Okay. And pick up the flashlight. Now we need to get the covers. Pick up the covers. I don't know what's under the covers, but I guess it won't hurt to take a look. Oh, it's just a broom. No, wait, it has eyes. It's a dead alien. Really? She's freaked out? Stop being freaked out. Pick up that broom. Broom alien. I'll just pretend it's a broom. Teehee. Alright. Go back to the entrance. Switch to Melissa. get the ladder. There's a ladder here? Maybe they meant the ladder's in here. What is bunk, locker, light, door? Push the right button to get the ladder at the right side of the room. Can we just not see it? What is Mars door? I don't see a ladder. Get the ladder! Anyone else see a ladder? Is it in here? Get the vinyl tape, get the flashlight, get the covers. Switch to Melissa. Get the ladder at the right side. Oh, the right side of the room. Right here. Pick it up. I switched up my right and my left. Pick up the ladder. Why did she have to do this? Because the other girl can't pick it up? Now give the ladder to Leslie. Interesting. Why did it tell me to do that? Switch to Leslie. Push the right button. I got the ladder. Techno Babylon. Gross, I'm gonna check that link in a second. Are you gifting me Techno Babylon? I just wanna make sure I don't have it already. If not, then thanks, man, I appreciate that. But I don't wanna take a game I might already have. Give me one sec, let me check. Turn this off. Turn this on. In 5, 4, 3, 2, Oh, one. Code for object 367, not in room 30. No thanks. Finish. Library. Oh, it's not Techno Babylon? Okay. I don't have it. I don't have Techno Babylon. All right, let me check that in a minute. All right, this. Yes! Games are fun. Now, we got the ladder, we push the button to close the door. Now we push this to open this door. I am not a robot. Oh, Nox. Oh, sweet, thanks, man. You don't have to do that, though. But I appreciate that, Groz. So now we can try that out sometime. Thanks, Groz. Appreciate that. Just keep in mind that since I stream for GOG, I can get a lot of these games sometime if I'm going to stream them on the channel. But I always appreciate a gift. It's not like we get every game. Let's see. Yeah, what do we do next here? Alright, I need to take a breath. Alright, we got the ladder, we got the door. Get the fuse from the fuse box, then exit the hostel. Wait, what? Oh, we have to get the fuse back. Okay, pick up the fuse box. Alright, now we have to use the broom alien on the sand. Okay. You didn't get a first crazy 8 of the year? Alright, give me one sec here. After sweeping for some time, so now we sweep up. Oh, we cleaned up some solar panels. All right. Then we need to walk east to the huge face. It'd be nice if there was like some music or something. It's a very silent game. Use the ladder on the door. There's a huge face over here. To the door. Use ladder with door. Yeah. Yeah, you're right, Gross. Thanks, man. I just don't want people to spend money that they might not necessarily have to. That's all. But I always appreciate gifts, of course. Use the ladder on the door, press the buttons in the order. Oh, okay. So do we climb up here? All right, we do right, left, left, right, middle, left. So push, right. Get up there. Right? Oh, really? Left, left, right, middle, left. Wait, right, middle, left. Okay. We did it. We opened the door. Walk north to the Great Chamber. Oh, okay, wow. Walk to the massive door. Then switch to Melissa. Exit the hostel. Yeah, I don't think I ever got this far in Zack McCracken. Which makes sense because this game is hard as shit to figure out. I like it more than Fear Effect, though. That's for sure. Okay, switch to Leslie. Give the vinyl tape. Why are we moving around this vinyl tape? Give the vinyl tape to Melissa. Switch to Melissa. Now, why didn't she just pick it up in the first place? I'm into that. Use a ladder on the pedestal. Oh, we didn't pick up the ladder again. Okay, we have to go get that ladder back. Wait, who has the, to switch to Melissa? Switch to Leslie? Who's got the ladder? Switch to Melissa. No one has the ladder. Use the ladder on the pedestal. Yeah, we have to go back and get the ladder? Did it fall? Did we reach an impasse? Walk to exit. It took you 7 months to beat. Damn. Oh, it's just a ladder standing there. Pick up this ladder. Now, I don't remember any of this Mars stuff. I remember all that stuff on the phone company and the aliens. But I don't remember the bird stuff, this Mars stuff, so I must never have gotten here. Use the ladder on Crystal Sphere. Use the ladder on pedestal. Then we have to go pick that up, right? Use the vinyl tape on the digital audio tape. Use the boombox. Open boombox. Huh? We never got a digital audio tape. Switch to Leslie. So, did we never take that out? Boombox. Oh shit, so we never got that. Alright, switch back to Melissa. We gotta go back out to our car here. Yeah, that's why these games were okay. Because back then, like, you didn't have hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of games and cartridges and all these ways to get different games. It was like, well, Zack McCracken is out, and that's the game you're going to play for the next 6 months. All right, let's see what is. So it didn't actually matter that it was so hard. It was actually kind of fun to try to figure out these things because games were so new. So that's why it's hard to criticize this game today, and I probably shouldn't really do it. All you can really judge it by is how it holds up. Remember nothing? Well, that's good. Maybe we can all experience this game together, the new stuff. Maybe it'll be interesting for somebody. Why am I still holding this pen? Like some kind of weirdo. All right. So now we are going to go back to where we were in the walkthrough. Use the vinyl tape on the digital audio tape. Great, now I can record on it. And then let me scroll this. Use the audio tape in the boombox. Okay. Now select the boombox. Select record. Wait. Turn on the boombox. Okay. Turn on the boombox. Record. I mean, this game is advanced in how it moved what you did in Maniac Mansion 1 forward, like the different ways you can interact with things and switching. Well, I guess you switch characters, but it's a little bit different. Hey, what's going on, Natural Dave? Thanks for the host. All right. Yeah, it seems like back when this game came out, you wanted to make a game really hard, and then people wouldn't complain about it being short. It was okay to do this. It's sort of like a relic of its time. That it's very hard to judge today. Turn on the boombox and select record. Push the crystal spear at the top of the ladder to open the massive door. Okay. Recording. Okay, I'm reloaded. So we're recording this music. Alright. Those old aliens sure played Here Now Noise Bop. Alright. Turn off the boombox. Alright, climb down the ladder, switch to Leslie. Oop. Get the ladder. Let's pick up the ladder. But yeah, you're right, Yika. They wanted to make these games more challenging, you know? Sort of like puzzles of their own variety. But, I don't know, it seems like it'd be annoying to have to just travel to all these different destinations and figure out whether you're dead-ended or not. Turn off the boombox and get the ladder, walk north the door. Turn on the flashlight. Yes, I can handle that. Turn on the flashlight. Oh, this is cool. See? It's got some faces here. Oh, they're looking at me. Let's see. Enter the purple doorway. Okay. It's this one. Walk west and enter the blue doorway. Then we enter the purple doorway next. Looking for a blue doorway. I don't see it. Okay, we're still going. Yeah, the vinyl tape with the cassette is kind of out of date now. I noticed that as well. So now we go through the purple doorway. All right. Like, a bunch of mazes in this game. In the machine room, turn on both switches to make the air breathable inside the huge face. Okay. Definitely never did this stuff. I was kind of wondering, like... Digital recording tape, like how, I didn't understand what... Alright, looks like we're raising the air. Take off the helmet? Really? Am I supposed to take... Okay, I'll take off the helmet. Get to see our face. That's me. So now we go back to the... Walk east to return to the maze. Enter the far right doorway. Far right, and then far right. Right. Yeah, the game, yeah, Takanji said, you may have got like 5 games a year, if that. So they had to last you a while. So don't hate. Congratulate. Oh, you have to go to the far left doorway. Okay. Back this way. Oh shit, there's no far left doorway. Alright. Fuck. I think we just got lost in this maze. We went right and then we went right, right? Maybe we just have to go right again and then go left. Okay, now, oh no, shit, we're lost. We're lost in this maze. Alright, we'll try to get out of this. Nope, still not here. Fuck. Somebody save me. Yellow doorway. Green doorway. Oh. Yes. Oh, I think we made it. Oh, we got out. Thank you. Thank you, God. Enter the far left doorway to exit the maze. Switch to Melissa. Now she's going to take off her helmet. That's what we look like. Switch to Zach. Alright. Making progress here. That was a big section. Music. Select Mexico. Go to Mexico. Mexico. Fly to Mexico. Walk through the jungle maze to arrive at a temple. Temple U. Maybe we can beat this today. I think I'm fired up to try to beat this one, finish this today. Got like an hour and a half or so, maybe about 2 hours. So I think we can do it. Enter the left temple entrance to arrive in a dark maze. Use the What Is command to find the torches. Enter the left temple entrance. Is that this? I only see one temple entrance. Enter a dark maze. Okay, I think that's correct. We'll save it first. No, what is? We're looking for torches? Find the torches in the rooms of the maze and use the lighter on the torches. What is tunnel? Torch? Here's a torch. Where is it? So the torch is right there. Use. Do I have a lighter? Use the lighter on the. Use the torch with the lighter. Yes. Okay. Walk through the top right doorway. That's this one? Top right doorway. I hope that was right. Let's find the next torch. Torch over here. What is torch? Use torch with lighter. Okay, now walk through the far right. I'm guessing that this is right. The far right, the top right. Okay, the far right. The far right is this one, okay. Now we're back outside, shit. Okay, we're in the wrong temple entrance. Alright, so we go through this top right. Where are you going? Top right. Find the next torch, which should be over here. So many random mazes. We'll ding them for the mazes. We'll ding them. Take a couple points off for the mazes here. But I think people liked mazes when this game came out. Probably had out their pens and paper and were like, this goes to here, and this goes to here. Okay, so we went through the top right. Now we have to walk through the far right. All right. Then we go far right again. We might as well just light the torches anyway. It doesn't take that much effort. Far right, and then middle doorway. Let's find another torch. Should we put on some Kidz Bop, since there's no music? Okay, that's what you guys want to hear. Thanks again, Gross, for Nox. Maybe I'll play that on my stream. Yeah, exactly. If they did this to you today, they'd be bombed. Yeah, bust out your pen and paper. Not today. Oi! I got lost. Middle doorway. What's the middle doorway? Wait. Huh? This one. Okay, this is what they mean. Don't go over there. Over here. Stream quality went down? Not true. Statue room? Fuck, this isn't a statue room. Did it really go down? Just play Stompster's theme. I should, Justin. Oh no, we got lost. I think it is time to bust out the pen and paper. Crap, we're screwed. We just keep going through the same door over and over. Boy. Oh, the music. That's not true. Stream quality went up once that came on. Okay, far right doorway, walk through the middle doorway. Maybe they meant this one. This one? Okay, I think we're in another dark room. Why do I like Kidz Bop so much? I guess we just have to do this on our own here. Yeah, we need this music, Kidz Bop. We need Kidz Bop. The world needs Kidz Bop now. What the world needs now is Kidz Bop. We're lost in this fucking shit temple. Damn it, there's so many rooms. Are the torches going out? I hope that would totally be throwing me off. Statue room. Oh no. We gotta listen to something. Now the torches aren't going out, we just haven't found the right place to go. It said top right, far right, far right, far right. Oh, I messed up. I missed one far right. Now we're boned. Major spoiler warning. Yeah, we need spoilers. I'm using a walkthrough for this, Ika. Thanks for the map. Okay, here we go. What room am I in? I'm in the blue face rooms? These are green face rooms, okay. I do believe we'll laugh and reminisce. Wait a minute, don't bounce, baby. Let's talk about this. Okay, I think I figured out where we might be. Okay, I know where we are now. So we need to go in this door. Oh, this is the blue face room. That one. Alright. Wow, even with a map, this is confusing. Alright. So that took us around. Green face room. This is a green face room. Oh, I was in. Okay. This is a green face room. I missed a far right when I went to put on Kidz Bop. Shit. Fucking Kidz Bop screwed me over. My bad. Let's look at Ika's. Ika has saved us with this map. Blue face room. I am a little bit lost. When that goes to there. wondering what you have to switch between them and who you actually have to play as. This is cryptic as fuck. Whoops. I just touched that. Oh, now she's trying to leave? Okay, she has to leave now? Oh, that didn't make sense. Okay, use reservation terminal, go to Miami. Going to Miami. Now we're going to the Bermuda Triangle. What the fuck? Even the airport reservation system is a maze. I love the triangle. You never know what to expect. That's why I gave you a shoot. Hey, that looks like Fred, Dr. Fred. Hey, I got a good one for you. You know why this is called a biplane? Because you never know if it's coming back. Huh? I didn't get that joke. Why is it called a biplane? Because you never know if it's coming back. I don't get that joke. Does anyone else get that joke that can explain it to me? Right? Yeah. Okay. We're in the Bermuda Triangle. Alright. Walk to the gate. Zach will be transported onto an alien ship. Wait, I'm supposed to be Zach? Oh, fuck. It didn't tell me to switch to Zach. Oh, it did. I fucked up, though. Okay, hopefully we didn't screw up our game. He's supposed to go to the Miami. And then the Bermuda Triangle. Oh, a biplane. Okay, thanks, Chris. You're the new savior of the day. Now it says I get transported to the Bermuda Triangle. I mean, on a ship. I get transported onto a ship. Walk to the gate to fly to the Bermuda Triangle. Or I didn't. Oh, I have to try it again? Oh, right. Got it. We got it, you got it, we all got it. I love the triangle. Yeah, so you have to fly over the Bermuda Triangle so you get kidnapped. I actually remember this part. Sorry, I'm out of shoots. Hey, I got a good one for you. Heard about our basketball team for small people? They're called the Bermuda Shorts. They're getting there. Uh-oh, not again. Hey, what's happening? Everything's fading. The water below is shimmering. Shimmering splendid. Tell me, princess. Now when did? Whoa, plane went away. Remember the order that the pilot pressed the buttons. Okay, I'll try. Zach loved the joke. Was he laughing? I hate it when this happens. Now, what was the combination? Oh, yeah. Okay, that's easy enough. Bye-bye. So now we push this button. Ding dong. Oh, aliens. A captive. Follow me to the king. So we can either give him the fan club card or the guitar. Oh, king, I brought you a surprise. Oops. Ah, see. Now, what should we do with him? Let's give him the guitar. Do it. Guitar, it's been so long since I've strummed them strings. I think I feel a song coming on. There we go. Nope, just an upset stomach. Okay, he farted. My friend will show you how to leave. Come back and visit anytime, you're her. So that's Elvis. Come with me. Enter this sequence to return home. Okay, I got that one too. Now, what was the one that the pilot put in, though? I don't understand what that was. Huh? Okay. We have to go east and read the Lotto Dictator. Lotto Dictor. Read the Lotto Dictor. Yeah, PPRC home. Thanks, Gross. Read it again. Read a Lotto Dictor. 5077. Sweet. So we can win the lottery and get lots of money? Now we press the combination shown by the pilot, which was yellow. Blue. Blue. Purple. So now we'll transport. Did I fuck that up? What the hell? I did it. That's what it was, right? Yellow. Light blue. Light blue. Purple. And we walk over the left line. Didn't work last time. Maybe I did something wrong? Now I have to put on the wetsuit and use the parachute to float down to the ocean. Put on wetsuit. Put it on. Put on wetsuit. Come on. It's uncomfortably tight. Okay, we got it on. Now use the parachute. Do we have a parachute? Huh? Use the parachute. Shit, we don't have a parachute. Are we dead? Zach fell to his death. I don't think that's good. We don't have a parachute though, right? The cushion? It was out of chutes? When were we told about a parachute? That's not good. Let me look in here. Parachute. Found after boarding the plane to Seattle. Fuck, we never got the parachute. I screwed this up by choosing the girls first? Guy only has a parachute and he gave it to her? Oh, when? What are you talking about? Oh, really? No, this says found after boarding the plane to Seattle. Found after boarding the plane to Seattle. Did he really? Oh, he gave it to her? Does she have it? No, she doesn't have it either. But you guys say that that's correct, so maybe this FAQ is wrong. So now I reached a dead end. This doesn't even tell me when I get it. Look, she doesn't have it. Balls, 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 balls. The Alistair Wonderland. It's Zach McCracken, the game made after Maniac Mansion. Alistair. Fuck, you're right. So what do we do? Just lose? Fuck this fucking game. have it saved here. But she already went to the Bermuda Triangle, right? Or no? What part is this? London? Okay, maybe we can save this. Okay, I think we can save this. Oh, I think we can save it. Yes, we can. We just switched to Zach. Make sure we gave her all the stuff she's supposed to have. Okay, I think we saved it. I know, Raytan. I'm sorry! I didn't save in multiple slots! Yeah, it's Zach McCracken, Alistair. I think I updated my dashboard. It should say it over there. Fuck butts! Fuck butts! Excuse my bad language, but fuck butts. We saved it. I did save it in multiple slots, so I actually made a good thing. I made a good thing. We just saved our game. But how annoying would that be? If you had to start the whole game over again. I love triangle. Skip. I don't care what you say, just skip you. Oh, I can't skip it. Yeah, thankfully when I was falling, I saved a second slot, and we still had that earlier slot. Save another slot. Save this one too. They both have to be propped up. You're right, Ika, you guys are right. I wasn't following operating. I got a little arrogant because of my FAQ. Did he give me the parachute? I hope so, because I saved over it now, so now I'm really screwed. It's a sweet spaceship. Alright, now I have to write this down again. Now, what was the combination? It's the same? Oh, it's the same. Okay, it's the same. You finished most of yours with a single save slot? Well done. Just like I like my steak.
Well done.
Pardon me, good sirs and ladies. Open up, door. Now we'll see what happens if we give him the fan card instead. Climb into the train. Oh. Just skip through this. I'm skipping through the text. Now what shall we do with him? Okay, let's just see what happens if we give him the fan card. If I have it, here it is, fan club card. Give it to him. Yes, go. No. A fan, I didn't know. My friend will show her how to leave, come back and visit anytime you hear. It's not as cool. The guitar one was cooler, just like I thought. Okay, Cairo, Zaire. Now I have to get back to where I was before. That was the same, right? I think so. Mm-hmm. Where was I? Kathmandu, Kinshasa, Cairo. No, Martian face. What walkthrough was I using before? This one stinks. Let's walk over here while I look for it. I think it was this one. London, Cairo, Miami, Bermuda Triangle. Alright, here we go. Let's make sure this is the same still. 6882.
It wasn't, it was different. 6882.
Most. Push. Well, that was the same. Was this one different though? Two. Oy, like Earthworm Jim. We better have it. Use the wetsuit. Now you put on the wetsuit. Now use the parachute. Please have it. Yes, I have it. Use it. Use it. Oh, I have it. Yes. We did it. Yes. Saved ourselves. So we have to call the dolphin with the blue crystal. Call him with the kazoo. I'm glad I have this flotation seat. I should be able to last at least an hour. All right, great. Use the kazoo. Use kazoo. Pop goes the weasel. Oh, here's the kazoo. Okay. What? Oh, here you go. Here's the dolphin. Hey, what's up? Use this on the dolphin. Let's become the dolphin. Swim to the right, pick up seaweed. Swim underwater. Go. Go. Save our game and go. Sweet, now we're a dolphin. Yeah, I definitely don't remember this. Seaweed? Okay, pick up seaweed. Pick up, oh, we got it already. Pick up all the seaweed? Find a glowing object. Okay, pick up the glowing object. This looks like the bottom part of the device. Okay, got the glowing object. Now we go back to the surface. Just seems like this didn't come together quite as well as Maniac Mansion or any of the other LucasArts games, but it does have a lot of good components in it. Give the glowing object to Zack. McCracken. To Zack. Alright. Now I'm going to be taken captive. Hello? Do I have to use it? I think I'm just waiting for them to come get me. Here we go.
Well, you got the artifacts. Not talking, I know what to do with you. Get in.
So this makes us stupid. We need to put on a disguise so we can get let out. It actually sucks away our commands. Can I save? Save. Okay, fine. Maybe I can't save. I have to use a put on hat. Put on hat. Put on hat. Oh, I put it on already. Put on nose. Oh no, I got. Put on. Use nose glasses. Uh-oh. Am I. Do I lose? I couldn't save it. Oh, they come back. Okay. So now I just have to wait for it to come back. Alright. I think they're gonna come back. We just need to put on the nose glasses. That's all. Please come back. Switch. Or doesn't look like they're gonna be coming back. Alright, how long is this gonna take? The prisoner's probably lost his mind by now. You are free to go now, don't come back. Oh. Oh, so we don't have to actually do that part. So we can take off our disguise, but let's leave the hat on because it's stylish, and the wetsuit. Now we go to lose loans, buy a lotto ticket, and if we can even do it, we probably can't. So now what do we have to do? Just wait? Can I frame skip? Let me see if I can frame skip in Scum VM. Speed up or skip button. Control F, yes. That's frame skip. Not that. There we go. Cheating. We're cheating. We're cheating, cheating, cheating. Let's take off our hat. Let's take off our wetsuit. Let's go in here. Let me try to save again. It wouldn't let me save. Oh, now it's letting me save. Go to lose loans. Hiya, buddy. Lotto ticket. Buy a lotto ticket. 6882. 6882. That'll be 10 bucks, friend. Here's my cash card. 10 bucks for a lotto ticket. That's expensive, but it must have a good payoff. Here we good luck. 6882. 688-deucer. Gee, I hope I win. Come back after the numbers are picked and I'll tell you if you're a winner. Thanks. Now, what do we have to do to get the numbers to be picked? Doesn't say. Have they been picked yet? Hiya, buddy. The numbers ain't been picked. Hmm. Keep going in and out. Hiya, buddy. Numbers ain't been picked. Hiya, buddy. Numbers ain't been picked. Hiya, buddy. Numbers ain't been picked. Alright, fine. Let's go here. Go up these stairs. I could be saving by using the menu, but the quick save thing works fine. That was the only time it didn't work. I don't know why. This is quicker. Try again. Hey, buddy. The numbers ain't been picked. Fine. What do I have to do to get these numbers to be picked? Oh, I see. I was reading the wrong thing. Okay. Yeah, I was looking at the wrong section. All right. So now we have to use the fucking kazoo. Motherfucking kazoo. There's a lot of this game left. Well, a good amount anyway. A solid section of it. So let's use the cash card on the cash card reader. Let's go! We're going to Peru. To another forest maze, so that's the third one. Oh wait, we already did this part. Uh-oh, I can't use this walkthrough. Is that the one I was using? Weird. Yeah, we already did that one. Shit, just wasted some money. Load. Okay, we have the lottery ticket, right? Yes, we do. This walkthrough sucks. Let's try the... What was the one I was using? I'm trying to look for it. I think it was this one. No, maybe it was this one. Alright, here we go. We're back in business. Mars. OK. Cairo, Miami. Lose loans. Okay, we did that. Enter the blue doorway, enter the other door. Switch to Zach. Enter the map. La 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 la. Do 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 do. Cairo. Select Cairo. Okay, now we go to Cairo. No, not quite. We go to lose loans. Zach's cash card, exit the shop. Miami. I'm going back to Miami. And then we're going to Cairo again. Play Pop Goes the Weasel. Oh, it's you again. Well, climb aboard. There's a cash card and the cash card reader. Somehow I feel like I'm missing something by going through all these multiple walkthroughs. But I think we're okay. Now we'll go to Miami. Like, there's connecting... You have to use connecting flights in this game. Connecting fucking flights. Cairo. What is that? Looks like a little frog. I guess it's just bushes. Alright. Save. Walk to the east leg of the Sphinx. That would be this one. Use the yellow crayon on the strange markings. This game makes as much sense as Fear Effect. Actually, I think it makes more sense than Fear Effect. Fear Effect was just dumb. At least I know what I can pick up in this game. I don't see anything. Maybe this is the wrong leg. That was just like, here's some blurry stuff in the background. Okay, now use these random items on it. Maybe I'm just being nice to this since it's a LucasArts game. It's very close, though. It's hard to tell. I didn't see the strange markings. Okay. If I want an old adventure game that adds realism for the sake of making my life harder, play Codename Iceman. You drive a submarine almost real time. I might pass on that. I'll look at it, though. I was trying to play good games today. And I realized that this one's not that good. Or it doesn't hold up well. Yeah, I'm not seeing the markings, so they must have meant the other leg. Utter leg. Okay, so let's go to this leg. Here we go. They meant the west leg. Bad walkthroughs. Yellow crayon. So I just do the same thing? No, not that. Is this right? So we just have to make a box? I can remember the box. Finish drawing. Wow! I guess it didn't work. Oh, butts. Draw the symbol that was seen in the Mars map room. Did I even do that? The Mars map room. Alright, where's that, where's the walkthrough that Ika gave us before? Here we go. Zach McCracken. The mazes. Shit. Fuck. Oh, this is great. Nice eye rinser after Fear Effect. What do I? I don't know. I thought that was it. It didn't work though. Okay, let's do Zach McCracken drawings. Codename Iceman does sound like an X-Men game. center door, but it looks like it says it's you can get there from the first door. So let's just use this girl and go here. Butts, butts, butts. Giant butts. Huge butts. Okay. Wait, it's dark now. Why is it dark? Oh, we need the flashlight. Lots of butts. It's a game made of butts. FB BB. My new line of clothing. Four butts, buy butts. FB BB. Four butts, buy butts. You must have me confused with some other guy. Can I save it? Okay. Now it's your turn to cry. Cry me river. Cry me river. So I don't know exactly where I am. Okay, if I went through that door, that means that now I go through, skip that one, go in the next one. Map is a little harder to read. So then I've gone through that door, okay? There's that door there. So now I want to go over here, into the map room. We figured it out. No one told us to go here, but we figured it out anyway. The Sphinx room, okay? It's two boxes. Now, do I have to be in here anymore? Let's hope that we don't have to be in here anymore. The air conditioner. Okay, so if we go this way, go through this door, now we're in here. Okay, maybe I don't want to do that. Let's go back the way we came. We can go through here, it's fine. And now we're facing this door. So we want to go, I'm facing this way, I want to go this way, so she has to go this way. This door. Or either, no, this door. Okay, and then she goes through the edge and we'll be out into the pyramid, hopefully. We can use a map! Back to Zach. So much for beating this today, but we'll beat it next time. Okay. Can do things. We put our minds to it. Is this the right? I forget what it looked like. Did it look like this? Please? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Finish drawing, enter the secret, and enter the Sphinx maze. Oh, another maze. What do you know? Only walk through the doors with the sun symbol above them. Okay. That's not a sun. That's a sun. That's my son. That's a son. To arrive in a long haul. That's a son. Giving me a cookie? Thanks, man. Actually, I have cookies in my fridge. I'm gonna eat a cookie. After the stream. Or I could eat it now. Alright, I'll leave it now. Be right back. Get a cookie.
Ow, my leg.
Look at all these cookies. Life is good when you've got cookies by your side. Rutana has a son. You giggled, Alistair? Good. Glad you giggled. Our goal on the Retrograde Time Network is to make people giggle. The eye symbol? A long hole. Enter the door with the eye symbol. Save. Cry me a river. Oh, okay, we gotta go back. I'm gonna do the wrong thing. Now, what is this cookie? I don't know. Looks kind of weird, right? Looks like a biscuit. Takanji, I did it earlier. I think it's... I don't know what that is. Tastes good, though. Kind of tastes like peanut butter. I'm not seeing an eye. I think we're lost again. Because we got thrown off by cookies. Cry me a river. Here we go. Go on and just cry me a river. Alright, one more cookie, and then we put the cookies away. Oh, it was nuts. Maybe it was nuts. Okay, now we switch to Annie. Exit the airport. What? Switch to Zach. What? Switch to Annie. Okay, walk east to the guardhouse and then walk west to the airport? What? That's it? Walk east to the guardhouse. Okay. On to the point. It says fly to Cairo. The 2 minutes you went to go meet Pi? You should never go meet Pi when my stream is on. You're gonna miss good stuff. Never go full meat pie. Okay, this I hope this is the right. Let's save it right here. Now we gotta follow her. Yeah, what is a meat pie? Doorway with the eye symbol. I gotta turn off Kids Bop while I'm reading. It's too distracting. Enter the doorway. Read the hieroglyphics. Okay, so we read the hieroglyphics. Read the button. Don't read the button. Read the hieroglyphics. It's beef and chicken chunks with potatoes and a pie crust like a chicken pot pie. Ah, it sounds good. Excuse me, it just burped. I'm gross. First push the right button, then push the center button. Finally push the left button. Okay. Was it again? Read. First push the right button, then push the center button, then push the left button. right, center, left. So much silence. Yes. I feel like I'm in National Treasure here. This is the map of the Martian face, the Martian pyramid. Alright, save a game. I should draw a map of this. Mm-hmm. Now we have to read the strange markings. Looks like there's a special object inside the Martian pyramid. These, okay, let's read these. Gonna need to use this crayon some more. Okay, it's a swirl. Starting at the top. Give the yellow crystal to Zach. Exit the button room to return to the maze. Okay. Give. How about... Alright, here's a good one. Give the yellow crystal. Wait, she never made the yellow crystal. When did she make the yellow crystal? Shit. Fuck. We were supposed to do that back in London. Oh, it's... No! Oh no, we skipped a part. Life sucks. Let's try to load. Okay, we gotta go back to London, and then we gotta do that again. Switching through all these different walkthroughs has not been working out. But it's cool. Everything's cool. I'm cool. You cool? I'm cool. Go to London. Whiskey from the Sentry. Wait, London. Exit the airport. Give the whiskey to the Sentry. Give whiskey to the Sentry. Pull the switch in the guard hut to turn off the fence. Half a bottle later. That was most unpleasant. Then open the gate. Boriqua's in the house. Turn off the fence, use the wire cutters on the fence. This looks like a good spot. We go to Stonehenge. Mm-hmm. Then walk to Stonehenge, use the crystal shards on the altar stone. And then use the flagpole on it. So it gets struck by lightning. Read the scroll. Use the scroll. That doesn't seem to work. Read the scroll. After Fear Effect, this is heaven. I was enjoying Oceanhorn more. I just wanted to try something else, and I want to play through this game for once in my life, so it's not the most fun thing in the world. This game is, like we said before, it does not hold up. But at least now I know. So I don't have to wonder about it anymore. I'm closer to being able to die happy, you know? Alright. Okay, I think that's all that we missed. So, it only took, what, a few minutes to do that, so... And we're getting close to the end of the game. I won't be able to finish it today, though, I don't think. I'm still Jenny from the block. Used to have a little buddy, now I have a lot. And now I'm very rich, and I don't care about anybody else. But I'm still Jenny from the block. I would just quit, but I want to try to beat games, you know? Let's save. I'm still Jenny from the block. You like Katakanjia? That's good. I'm very happy that I'm playing through this, even though it's not the most exciting thing on in town. There's no music. There's some stinky mechanics. The walkthroughs are kind of bad. But hey, Kids Bop has helped a little bit. Changing ceiling lights is a pain in the butt. It's also a pain like in your parts that need to stretch upwards toward them. I keep thinking these songs are going to be something that they're not. We didn't make a mistake, did we? Yes.
God send me an angel from the heavens above.
No.
Send me an angel.
Read the hieroglyphics. Push the right. Push the center. Okay, so it's the same. Kids Bop. Fleetwood Mac.
Took my love and I took it down.
This is a map of the Martian face. Map of the Martian pyramid.
Climbed a mountain, then I turned around.
I'm very happy that I'm beating this for sure.
And I saw my reflection in
ticking that. Ticking it off my chart.
Well,
alright. Hoi! Hoi, hoi, hoi. Translate it. Give the yellow crystal to Zach.
Can the child within my heart rise above?
I don't like Kids Bop 4. Kids Bop 4 isn't as good as the previous Kids Bops. I think that was an off year for Kids Bop. Give the yellow crystal to Zach and exit the button room to return to the maze. Walk through the right doorway 6 times, and then the left doorway twice. Exit the Sphinx. Go to the pyramid door. Okay. One. Dos. Get to unscrew the lights in the dark? Well, yeah, actually, that would be hard. Trace. Guartro. You can look at it this way. This will probably be the worst adventure game I ever play on the stream. We just have to get it out of the way. Fives. Sixers. So now that this is out of the way, we can play only good adventure games. Other than Codename Iceman. But we're not going to play that right away. We'll try to play a good adventure game next. Alright, we made it out. Of the temple. Without living in hell. Without going to hell. Then walk west. Okay, go back. Wait. Continue west to the pyramid. Okay. Don't go to Cairo. Go to the pyramid. Mystical ninjas. Mystical ninjads. Yeah, Groz, yeah, I agree. It's aged really badly. Enter the doorway, switch to Zach. Okay, you stand there in the dark, right? Use the yellow crayon on the torn wallpaper? Okay. That's weird. I drew my dream map and the Mars map. Good job. Exit the button room. Okay, now he has to walk out. Alright, let's go to Kids Bop 5. Kids Bop 5. Bop 5. Playlist. Kids Bop 5. There we go. Now they're back on top.
You ready?
Could be text-based. I wonder how that would play out on a stream. It's one. too. Uh-oh. Three. I look and stare so deep in your eyes. I touch on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2 or 3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain. How I feel, hey, Danny boy. Is the one to blame. Cause I know I 5. Don't understand just how you look and do what no 6. One understands. Got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Next up, Zork. Go, exit the Sphinx, walk west. Now I have to go north to the airport, go to Kinshasa. Alright, this music is better. Alright, Cairo. Damn, we're actually almost at the end of the game. Maybe we can do it. I still don't know if I have time today. I have to do some stuff. I don't think we have time. We go to Kinshasa. Actually, we might. So let's see. If we hit it real hard. Kinshasa. We concentrate, we focus, we don't get distracted, we can do it. Oh, we gotta go through a random jungle maze. Whatever, just go in the door. Damn, random mazes. Times my fancy at home. I don't know, like 6:30 maybe. We did it. Okay, we're doing it. Yeah, I have to go out for dinner and stuff tonight. Sucks. Doesn't suck. I just want to beat this. Excellent. I will now teach you how to use your teleportation crystal. Yes, we have a teleportation crystal. You may only travel to a teleport pad. Use your map. No one can do this but you. Goodbye, my friend. Where are you going? Oh, he's just escorting me out? Alright. Save. Okay, use the yellow crystal. Now we go to Cairo. Wait, where's Cairo? Select Cairo? Where is it, though? This eye? This. Okay. Nothing's happening. Okay. Is this Cairo? I hope so. Okay, it looks like this was right. So the next instruction is pull the lever at the left side of the room. Okay, so pull, this lever? Yes, okay, it must be this lever. So we pull that lever, and then we switch to Annie. Walk to the left side of the room, and then walk up the steps in the top left corner. Huh? That can't be right. We must have missed something again. Walk through the right doorway, continue west, walk to the pyramid door, enter the pyramid, enter the first doorway, okay. So we just can't see in here. Okay, walk to the left doorway, left side of the room, and then up the steps. Okay. Oh, these are steps? Hopefully. Fuck, these are not steps. Stairs, here, stairs. Go up the stairs. Yes, motherfuck you! Game. Love you, game. Alright. We did it. Now use the yellow crystal and select... Wait, switch to Zach. Top left corner. Use the yellow crystal and select the Mars face chamber. Okay.
Where am I going? Just going to a sushi place. Use the... switch to Zach. Use the yellow crystal. On the... use yellow crystal. Okay. It's like the Mars face chamber. Alright. So he has to let her in here. Use the yellow crayon on the strange markings and draw the symbol that was seen in the Sphinx button room to open the three doors. I can do that. Yellow crayon, strange markings. Not that. Yes, this. No, crazy right now. We did it. Okay. Enter the far right tunnel. Turn on the lighter. Just keep saving it. Was that correct? I just want to make sure this isn't a tunnel. Okay, it's not. Far right tunnel. Use the lighter. Use lighter on, I don't know. Use it on what? Turn on the lighter. Oh, turn on the lighter? Okay. Save it again. Enter the green doorway. Alright, that's this one. Enter the far right doorway. Okay. Do that. Enter the far right doorway. Right. I love mazes. So much. And so does the designer of this game. Enter the far left doorway to exit the maze. I'm exiting the maze? Okay, now I'm on Mars. Holy shit. It's Zach, welcome to Mars. It's about time you got here. Give me a break. I've been busy saving the Earth. Busy saving the Earth. You're Leslie, right? Right. And you must be Melissa. That's me. We have lots to do and not much time, so let's hurry. Wait, is Melissa? She's not here. Okay, switch to Melissa. Turn off lighter. Save our game. Switch to Melissa. Alright, Melissa. Now we're Melissa. Walk to the Great Chamber. Oh, she's right here. What's the Great Chamber? This way. Walk east to the second massive door. Turn on the boombox and play it to open the door. You can handle that. Yeah, I've been saving it to Kanji. I save it. I'm using ScumVM's quick save feature. Turn on the boombox. Play. The data's blank. No, what? I recorded that shit. Fucker. Everyone saw me record that shit. Maybe we didn't save it, though. Maybe that got lost in our savings and reloadings and whatnot. Bung, 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 bung. So now we have to record it again. If we can even record it again, are we gonna lose? Hopefully she can still play this. Turn on boombox. Record. Okay. Use crystal sphere. Okay, good. Closed it. Okay. Let me switch to Leslie. Yep. This should work. Unless we dead-ended somehow. Which if we did, fuck off game. Turn on boombox. Use boombox with massive door. Use boombox. Turn on boombox. Play. Yes! Play it to open the door. Switch to Zach. Switch to Zach. Walk to the Great Chamber, walk east to the second massive door, enter the doorway. Why is Zach so important? He seems like a douche. No, don't go over there. Save. Enter the doorway, walk to the right side of the dark room. Right side of the dark room, go through the doorway. This? Okay. Get the Ankh from the statue. Exit the room and walk west. Okay, you can do it. Zach's important because he'd like to get back. Good point. Walk to the Great Chamber as Melissa. Walk east to the third massive door. Turn on the boombox. I think we already did that. Zach. You want to play it just so you can beat it? Is it really bad? Codename Iceman? Okay. Save. Enter the doorway. Walk to the right side of the dark room and go through the doorway to enter the force field room. Force field room. Use the Ankh on the Ankh hole. Use the Ankh in Ankh hole. Did it. Get the small golden key. Okay. Got it. Push the button on the back of the device. This? Sure, why not? Exit the room. What is this device? Holograms? That's an alien. Whoa, weird. Greetings. Our race departed this dimension 50 millennia ago. We, the Scalarians, were your guardians. We knew of the corrupt Carbonians and took steps to protect you. They will subvert the Earth with their deadly machines. We sent your dreams to lead you here. You must construct our device to neutralize the Carbonian menace. Use these keys to obtain the power crystal. Hurry, before they stop you. Bye. Okay, leave. Walk west to the Great Chamber, give the golden key to Melissa. Alright. Where's the golden key? Golden key too. Melissa. Freaking out, we're almost at the end. Give the golden key to Melissa. Walk to the Great Chamber. Use the duct tape on the fishbowl in inventory. What? I don't have duct tape. Oh, I do have it. Use duct tape on fishbowl. Did it. Taped fishbowl. Use the duct tape on the fishbowl in inventory. Put on the oxygen tank. This is funny. Homemade spacesuit. Oxygen tank. Taped fishbowl and wetsuit. Well, whatever works. Put on wetsuit. It's uncomfortably tight. Now put on the space helmet. Alright, if you say so, game. Walk west and exit the huge face. Enter the shuttle bug, turn on the oxygen valve to refill the oxygen supply. Exit the shuttle bug. Walk west and use the cash card on the slot to get a token. Walk the tram, switch to Leslie. Hi. Gross says, Codename Iceman is really bad. Zach may be the worst of the LucasArts games, but it's nearly as bad as Codename Iceman, considering the amount of good Sierra games there were. It's not nearly as bad as Codename Iceman, you mean? It isn't nearly as bad as Codename Iceman. Alright, we'll play that next. You've convinced me.
Like Carmen Sandiego, yeah, kinda. Except it doesn't have that sweet tune. I gotta try not to get distracted. I almost played the Carmen Sandiego music. Normally I would. Today we're on a time crunch. We gotta try to beat this. I refilled oxygen. Now I have to go to the monolith. Use the cash card. We never won the lottery. It doesn't seem to matter. I don't think we need to travel anymore. Use the cash card in the slot. Get a token. A token! Alright, we got the token. Walk to the tram. Switch to Leslie. Wesley. Walk to the tram. Okay, switch to Leslie. Let's pick up the ladder. Just in case. Put on the helmet. Alright. You put it on. Put on helmet. Okay. Exit the Great Chamber. Enter the shuttle bug. Do the same shit. Okay, we've got to do all the same shit. That clicking, that's right. No noise gate for us today. You're going to hear all the clicks. Use. Oxygen valves. Why is he welcome Carlton dance moves? Yeah. I love the way people walk in these old games. Hey, Finesta, what's up? All that clicking. Look like a maniac. So she's got a token. Switch to Melissa. Okay. Why did we even take off our helmets? Probably so we could read. I don't know. Put on the helmet. Put on that helmet. Put on that helmet. Now go. Same exact thing. We're gonna have a good time. It'll end 923. Thanks for the follow. Thanks for coming by today. Good to see you. Welcome to the Yo-Yo Army. I really should stop saying that, because it doesn't mean anything, and it just sounds really strange. But I like the idea of a yo-yo army. It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. Let's fill up our oxygen, go get a token. How close are we to the end? Oh, we're so close, we're gonna make it. It doesn't even matter. I don't think I have to go to sushi for a while anyway, so we'll make it. If it doesn't mean anything, make it mean something. I like your style, man. Let's all buy a bunch of yo-yos and start an army. Okay, let's get a token. The yo-yo army. Alright, now we go to the tram, right? Where's everyone else? Oh, we have to use the token on the tram. Okay. Use tram with token. Okay. Switch to Melissa. I'll switch to Leslie. Use token and tram. Switch to. Oh shit, Zach. Fuck. Oh, damn it. Go. I hope that was right. Save it. Save it under 4. I don't know. Was it right? I hope that was right. Token on tram. Switch to Zach. Token on tram. Switch to Leslie. Token on tram. Okay. Tram alert. Okay, gross. Thanks. That's why we had to... So we would have run out of oxygen in the suits. Okay. Switch to Leslie. Walk to the pyramid. So switch to Leslie. This is broken. Oh, the pyramid's over here. Actually, I kind of remember this part. Maybe I did beat this game. Walk to pyramid. Use the broom alien on this dust. Switch to Zach. Achoo. Oh, that actually is a broom alien. You're alive. Chew. I try to take a nice peaceful nap, and what happens?
I thought it was a broom, but it actually was an alien. An inconsiderate alien sweeps up sand with my head.
I'm sorry.
The nerve of some beings. I'll go find another planet where I can get some rest. Some B-team comedy. Alright, switch to Zach. Walk to the pyramid. We are gonna have a good time. Mm-hmm. Where am I? To walk to the pyramid and use the bobby pin sign on the keyhole. Oh, that's hilarious. Some of these puzzle solutions are actually really, really good. Some are dumb and some are funny. Enter the pyramid. Walk through the first doorway on the right. Wait, what? I need to turn on the lighter to see. There's no air. Oh, the first doorway on the right. Save it under 5. So I guess that's this one. The first one in the dark. To arrive in the... Okay, I switched to Melissa. I hope that's correct. I saved it beforehand. Your sushi place has a volcano roll so spicy you can't even smell it. Luckily, we have a bunch of good sushi places near me. I'm very picky about the sushi, but we found a really good cheap place. Okay. Now switch to Leslie. Okay. Oh, she's got a flashlight here. Nice. So we walk in the first door on the right to arrive in the room with Zach and Leslie. Push the sarcophagus feet. All right, nice. Sarcophagus feet. Push sarcophagus feet. Did it work? Push it and push them again. We did that. We did a thing. To reveal steps. Oh, there's steps somewhere? Where? Over here? Oh, I see. Oh, it's kind of like the Maniac Mansion push the brick to escape from the cell. Spoilers. Switch to Melissa. We are gonna have a good time. Walk up the steps. Alright, save again. Enter the white crystal room. Switch to Zach. You don't like sushi. That's okay, Herc. I forgive you. Switch to Leslie. Walk away to remove the steps. Switch to Melissa. Use the golden key. In the box. You did it. Push the button and then quickly switch to Zach. Okay, let's save. Push the button. And then switch to Zach. Get the white crystal. Wait, I didn't do it? Okay. So switch to Melissa. Push the button. Switch to Zach. Pick up crystal. Get it. I got it. Use the yellow crystal and select Lima. I think we got it, right? The lights went off. That's like this game's sign for you did something. Now select Lima. Where is Lima? Save under 3. This. Is that Lima? Your stomach's weak. Is this... What, where am I? I'm just in the dark. Walk to door. Is this Lima? I don't think this is Lima. Get the candelabra. Turn on lighter. Oh, this is... I think it... No, this isn't Lima. Okay, we have to use the... Maybe I need to, like, look at a map to figure out what Lima is.
Lima is in South America. I'm not seeing the We're in another dark room. Okay, that's not, this isn't the right one. Now, where's the map here? What's the landmass? This is the landmass? So it's this. Okay. Yeah, I can't see what they're trying to show me. I'm not seeing the world here. Get the candelabra, use the yellow crystal. Is there a candelabra? Is this Lima? Candelabra. Oh, okay. We're here. We made it. Take off our crap. Take off the crap. Take off the wetsuit. Take off the taped fishbowl. Okay. Get the candelabra. Oh, we got it. Okay. Use the yellow crystal and select the Egyptian pyramid. Oh, it's a squished world map, if I look at it weird. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I see it now. Okay. Select the Egyptian pyramid. So that's this one. Alright, I get it now. Part of the ocean soon dried up. Okay, Len, thanks. Yeah, I think we did it. Use the glowing object on the base. That would be... I have that, right? Where is it? What? How do I not have it? What? Use the candelabra. Do you guys know why I don't have that? The glowing object from under the sea? Am I just blind? Does someone else have it? No. Don't even tell me. Use the glowing object on the base. Did we already do that? There's no reason why we wouldn't have that. Unless I switched back to Zach without actually giving him the glowing object? And now we're dead-ended at the very end of the game? I think that's what happened. I don't see a glowing object. Alright, well guys, looks like that's Zach McCracken. Fuck this game. I didn't give it to Annie. I think I must have accidentally not given it to Zach as the dolphin, and then I switched back. No one else has it. Taped fishbowl, kazoo, remote control, wallpaper map, yellow crayon, small key, cash card, nose glasses, monkey wrench, wetsuit, lighter, yellow crystal. Yep. All right, so there's literally like two more things left to do, and we can't do it because you can't go grab it. I would have to go back to the... Maybe I can. I would have to... Okay, I'd have to use the yellow crystal to take me back to here, Mayan pyramid. Now it tells me what these things are. Maybe we can. If we go back to the ship, fall down, yeah, we might be able to go grab it. It just sucks. Do we still have the blue crystal, though? No, we don't have the blue crystal anymore. Who has the blue crystal? White crystal. Yellow crayon. Annie? We can't control the, we can't control the dolphin. Yeah, it's possible I didn't actually... He did say tabloid reporter successfully trades with dolphin. Right, so what the hell happened? Zach McCracken. Zach McCracken, glowing object. Googling, is that going to help me? I could have sworn we did it. I can't fall down without the parachute. Shit. How's this possible? White crystal? Cushion, Ashchenk, jail key, wetsuit, rope. Put in after these things. Lighter. Jail key. Alright guys, well that's Zach McCracken. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow the channel and follow me on Twitter if you care to. Thanks for everyone that came to chat today. I'm going to be streaming tomorrow, I believe, 12 noon to 7 p.m. Eastern Time. And we're going to not be playing Zach McCracken. I'm going to burn my computer and burn down my apartment building. Tomorrow we might play another adventure game. I might play some more Ocean Horn. I want to try to beat Ocean Horn, so maybe we'll beat that tomorrow, and we'll play something else fun. Show you the ending? Yeah, okay, let's do that. Good idea. Good idea. Len? Okay. Let me just find it here. High quality. That's high enough. Here we go. Let me just do this. Theater mode. Get it in theater. No, not that. My baby, don't mess around because you na-na-na-na-na-na for sure. Alright, let me, okay, here we go. Alright, so this will be the ending of the game. Kind of quiet, but... Fear Effect didn't have dead ends, you're right, we gotta give that to Fear Effect. This game makes me quit after Fear Effect. Takagia, I would have to play the game all the way from the beginning again. We can't get the item we need. Somehow it's not in our inventory. We don't know why. So we have to play the whole game over. So that's not a quit. That's just a something really stupid happened and this game sucks. This game doesn't hold up, I mean. It's a fine game, it's just not hold up at all. I'm trying to turn the sound up because it's pretty quiet on the video. Hey, what's happening? Something's very, very wrong. See ya. So apparently that destroyed the aliens? I turned it all the way up. Is someone playing this on, like... What are they playing this on? Is that the end? Oh, okay. Thanks, Akanja. Oh, now they're in love. They're gonna kiss. Congratulations, you have saved the world from stupidity. Epilogue. These two kiss. The king and his Caponian gang left Earth for good. And continued their galactic search for stupider life forms. The people of Earth rapidly regained their former level of intelligence. I agree, Gross. And traded in good karma for the latest food fad, two-headed squirrel burgers. Like, the comedy's okay, there's a couple funny moments. Gameplay's not that great, too many mazes. No one trusted the phone company anymore.
so telepathic conversations and dream sharing became the norm. But they might have been trying to experiment with different ideas and realized that a lot of stuff doesn't work. And that's why this game kind of fails. Co-ed Spring Break became their big break. Famous movie producer starred them in the box office smash Marvel vs. X-Men. Like, even this ending is like two characters staring at each other and some random text. Zack won the Nobel Peace Prize for saving the world. Okay. Then he won the Pulitzer for writing a book about it. Zack and Annie fell in love. And their life together was even better than their wildest dreams. Alright, so we did it. We can knock that one off our list. Now we'll only play good adventure games, except for Codename Iceman. I'm just gonna look it up. I don't think I'll actually play that. Nobel, yeah, he won a Pulitzer too, man. Alright, that's it. There you go, guys. So again, thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow me, etc. And I hope to see everyone next time. Alright, I'll see you tomorrow. If not, I'll see you on my streams during the week. Oh, tomorrow I'm actually streaming on GOG 2 at 4 p.m. Eastern. I'll be continuing my Gothic 2 series. I'm trying to beat that game on GOG's Twitch channel, which is this. Typed it in the chat. And then we'll move on to Gothic 3 after that, but we probably won't be at Gothic 2 for a while. Alright? Alright, take it easy, everybody. Thanks for hanging out. See you guys next time.